Hi guys, it's me, JDK. Welcome to my show. Today, I want to be playing my new Pika toy with you. So let's get started. First, I need to know. Nice and crispy on the plate. Nice big plate. Next, we're going to have to decorate it. So many decorations. First, I need mushroom. Because I love mushrooms. Ta-da! That was perfect. Now I'm going to take about two more mushrooms. Because we don't want to waste our mushrooms. I'm going to eat the top. Yay! This pizza looks really good. I'm going to eat it. I need my mushrooms. I'm going to take some pepperoni. Oh. I need to get that pepperoni. We don't want to use all the same stuff, so we have to put it well in there. You fit your deal. Now, one and more. I just need to fit, no one deal. We're moving that and moving that.
Pepperoni pizza.
Now we need our vegetables. Green pepper, onion, and olive. So let's put it on like. Now we're taking this one. I'm going to do another one of these vegetables. So, green pepper, onion, and olive. Put it next to the other fruits. Vegetables. Now put it right there. Hey, I get this. Thank you. Finally, do. Hey, you need a move, do. Finally, do. Now, mushroom, pepperoni, right here. Stick it. This one. Wait a minute, this is not right there. We can do different ingredients too on different pizzas. Wait. Cut it up. Smooth that. And then you can leave it there if you want to make another. Oh, I need my spatula and my pizza cutter. Plus, I need to lift some pizza up. Big seconds. We have to put another pizza. I saw it on underneath here. My box. Now we can cut it. I think we put too much green in. We need one more. carbonado, ¿ves? This gives me an idea. I had to use our magic to make real ingredients to make pizza. Abracadabra. Make ingredients to make pizza.
I'm gonna take one pepperoni at a time.
in the middle. It has one eye. Let's take some off. Yeah. Now this one. Now let's make a pizza pepperoni. One, two. Wow, now it's a monster. Cheese, pepperoni, pizza. Let's get some of the pepperonis out. They're nice, put back in. Pop. Wow, now it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And now let's take more. Pop it right there. That looks good. Spot roll. This is very awkward. Finally, I got it, pepperoni. I think two more. Think we can take one more right here. Let's take this one. And some more. Now we can take one more. Here we have one more here, so let's go. Let's put this in the middle. Oh my god, it's okay. Let's take one more out of here. Okay. Let's take this down. There! Now we get the nose. The nose. Oh, cheese. Yummy cheese, yummy cheese, yummy cheese. Beautiful eyes and beautiful nose. Now, what do we do next? Put it in the oven. Mommy put the pizza in the oven. Now we just have to wait. I can't believe I made a whole pizza without my chef hat. Well, I think the pizza's almost done anyways. I'll see you when the pizza's done. My mommy just got the pizza out of the oven. So now, before trying it, we have to wait for it to cool down. Let's try a pizza. Good, yummy, yummy, yummy. I'm gonna finish eating my pizza. Oh, and before you leave, don't forget to subscribe and click the bell button so you don't miss any of my new videos. See you next time. Bye.